touchdown specifically, your defender went and blitzed. What did you see there? How were you able to use that to your advantage?
Yeah, they just had a little three deep fire zone, brought the nickel off the edge, safety dropped down. It didn't look like they were doing a replacement fire zone, so I knew with the back away we were going to get three pushing through. I had an opportunity to kind of run in there if I could beat my guy, and just had to beat the safety to the end zone.